Jake, somebody stop that guy! He just robbed me! Hey, kid, a little help?
Not my problem.
Somebody stop that dude!
You don't care. Nobody cares till it's them.
Aw, you look like a sad little puppy.
Yo, buddy, cheer up. We're gonna check out a killer band. You should come.
Remember, happiness is a choice.
Look at that dent! This is a brand new car!
You stopped at a yellow light! Who stops at a yellow light?
People who obey the law, that's who.
Right. You respect
hey.
The...
It's close by. I should get over there. Uncle Ben!
Oh.
Uncle Ben! No!
Peter.
No! Call an ambulance! Somebody help! Uncle Ben! Uncle Ben, hang on! Uncle Ben!
Uncle Ben was my rock in a world where I couldn't count on anything. A world where my parents disappeared. Where a genetically modified spider bite turned me into something new. But now, Uncle Ben was gone. For his memory, for Aunt May, to make up for not stopping his killer when I should have, I had to become a man. Spider-Man. And I've done some good. Put away a lot of bad guys. But I haven't found the man who killed Uncle Ben. Just one more empty space in a life full of them. The man who killed Uncle Ben is out there somewhere, and I will find him. I'll never stop looking for Uncle Ben's killer. Never. Description of the guy who shot Uncle Ben. I better check it out.
Hey, Larry, these guns are heavy. How about a hand?
I set this gig up. That makes me the boss and you the hired help. So shut up and put some effort into it.
Ringleader looks like the guy who killed Uncle Ben. But I'm not sure. I need to get some pictures of him. Let's get a good look at this guy's ugly face. Excellent! That's not who I'm after. What the...
Hey.
bad I trusted my instincts.
Spider-Man? Hell with it, kill him!
Could you maybe pretend? You know what you're doing? Nice dental work. Sorry, I have to break it.
Hey, get me down! Come on, get me down from here!
Quiet. Let me see your hands.
See?
Huh. It's your lucky night. You're not the guy I'm after. Unless you had a tattoo removed.
No, man. I'm afraid of needles. And heights. How about let me down, huh?
Relax. You're fine.
What?
Until the webbing dissolves. But, you know, the cops will find you by then.
Please, what do you want? Maybe I can help you find who you're looking for. Just put me on the ground, yeah?
I guess the jails all have the same fashion magazines. Because there sure are a lot of criminals who look like you.
Huh?
I'm trying to find this one.
Yeah, I seen that guy. Oh. He sells guns to my boss, Herman Schultz.
Lying will not improve my mood.
Yeah, I swear, Mr. Schultz is doing a deal right now. I don't know if it's with him, but he's buying enough firepower to take on an army, man.
Army? Which army?
The Russians, man. They arm up, we arm up. Scary times, man. You gotta be ready for anything, you know what I'm talking about?
Tell me where to find Schultz, okay? Maybe I'll upgrade your accommodations to a fire hydrant.
Yeah.
What do you say?
Yeah,
sounds pretty cush.
Yeah.
Huh? Got a deal? Head to that construction site if I'm gonna find this Herman Schultz guy.
City's running low on guns. This'll give us a hell of an advantage.
You mean us? Surrender the guns and maybe you live.
Come get them, punks.
How about I take the guns? I don't think you guys are qualified to use them responsibly.
These are ours now!
Arch enemy. Psych! Now I'm on to you. Better off if no one gets their hands on that ammo. If I focus, maybe I can sense where the other ammo crates are.
Hey, while you can still walk!
Not gonna happen.
Don't try that at home!
down. Let's go for the hat trick.
I see him!
Service here is terrible. I demand to speak to your manager.
Mr. Schultz, don't worry, he'll find you.
I can't work under these conditions.
Please, no, no applause. Okay, just a little.
This is why they never invite me to gang wars. I ruin all their fun.
Ah, you must be Schultz. Your goon said you were ugly, but whoa! He was being charitable.
Think you can take me, huh, freak? Well, I'm not gonna make it easy for you.
Oh, come on. All your friends did.
You just bought yourself a ticket to hell.
Oh, no. I'm
You're
so
pay
scared.
For that bug.
Not. You know, I hear jail's a lot nicer now. The toilets have seats and everything.
I'm begging you, man. Look, don't kill me like the others. We can make a deal.
Others?
Yeah, I've got money, guns. Just tell me what you need, huh?
I hear you do business with this guy.
Sure. What do you want to know?
The tattoo. What does it mean?
It's a gang thing.
There aren't any gangs using that symbol.
Only a few people have it. Means he's a specialist. A guy who can get you anything you want for the right price. And he'll kill anyone who gets in his way, huh?
Yeah. I already knew that. Who's the man in the picture, huh?
Carradine. Don't know if that's his real name, huh? He sells guns. Without those annoying background checks.
Where do you meet him?
I mean, it's different each time. You put the word out you want to make a deal, he calls. Always on a disposable cell phone. He's a real paranoid fella, you know? Yeah, he must have a guilty conscience. Come on, we got a deal? Huh?
Why can't you and the Russians play nice?
Huh? Are you kidding? After what they've been doing to our people, then my guys feel like they have to escalate. You know, it's bad for business. But what are you gonna do, huh?
Stop it, and you're gonna tell me how.
I'm not sure you can. You ask me, it's gonna get a lot worse before it gets better, huh? You want the guy in the picture, huh? Look for a gun dealer in Alphabet City. Okay, he goes by Carradine. I think I got his latest number here in my phone.
Wait, don't! Stupid! I was so desperate for answers, I let him play me like an amateur! Like Captain Stacy used to say, use the little fish to catch the big ones.
Either I find the cell phone tower and hack it, or I have to stalk every person in this neighborhood. Yeah, I think I'll go with A.
Nothing to web!
Aggressive security measures. I can't hack the cell tower until I shut them down. I'm still not sure how that weird tingling sometimes works. Hopefully it'll show up to help me find them. Ooh, I've been looking for this. That's a keeper.
Hey, Spider-Man.
Okay, Alphabet City. Talk to me. Spidey to go clubbing.
I got things to do.
Yeah, he's right here!
Didn't I already fight you? Or do you have no original moves whatsoever?
Wait. No fancy tricks.
Stick around a while. See, because I said stick and... Some days you just got it. Sometimes I wonder what...
Spider-Man showed once again.
I tried cosplaying as Spider-Man once. You really need to wear an underpants.